My voice.
Intermission. All right, what's up, everybody? Today is day 11 of our Mexico trip. I haven't vlogged in the past week because I was in class because like nearly every other I can't even. So yeah, I'll show you more of Querétaro later. We're gonna go to the Monarch Butterfly Sanctuary right now. How long we have until we get there, but we've been going up mountains, down mountains, up and down several times. So you can see it here, more rock roads, more trees. I don't really have anything else to update on. Let's see if they're still awake. Oh, they're up. So the reason why I didn't vlog the whole week was because of class. I was just transitioning into the host family. They're really nice. Their name is Jerry and Amelia. I'm happy. We are, I don't even know what to say. It's just taking quite a while. So that's what happens when you party too hard. All right, here's an update. It's been literally 3 hours now since we left Querétaro. You can see here, it's like all rocks. Are we here? We are now in Monarch Sanctuary.
And we're still waiting.
Like, okay, like we don't have like 30 hours in the day. Jesus Christ. And this place is nice, really nice and chilly. Oh, gracias. Here's our ticket. Gracias. Right as we got out of our van, all these little kids and like ladies, like they're like, buy this, they're like, joven, joven. And so we're gonna get ready to go horseback riding. And so we're climbing this again, like we were climbing the Pyramid of the Sun. Yeah, this is even worse. Will's already up ahead, as well as Noah and Rebecca.
Oh man, it tastes like chisoy. Holy.
Yeah?
Uh-huh.
And but this is beautiful. You gotta start singing.
You're the best.
Oh my god, I should have just waited in line for a sea biscuit. This is pretty nice, I guess. Update. Oh,
we can't.
We're
see
up
them.
Here, and ah, oh, man.
Yeah, that's how it's going. Yeah. That's how
it's going. That literally sums it up. It's like worth it. No, I want one to like land on my hat, but let's see if that happens. We're going strong. Christian, Jack, and I are in fourth place right now. Will's first. I'm pretty sure at some point Rebecca passed Noah, especially with those cheeps he got. Cheeps! We are in Butterfly Sanctuary. So, I'm tired. But these butterflies are trying to get all my cheeps. All these butterflies, I'm gonna turn it up. But yeah, these are nice. Wow, there's a lot of butterflies. Trapped just 1 week. Maybe we should talk before I speak. But our thoughts from a bitter end. Blame is ours and mine too bended by the fall. From places. Oh, hope is dying for now. How is you? So we are now riding a horse. Jack is behind me. And it is beautiful out here. We just finished checking out the butterflies and I got some good photos. But this horse is kind of scary, but it's okay. second. It's pretty nice out here. Riding some horses. Hey, Jack. Oh my goodness, it is really bumpy. We just finished riding some horses and it was fun. It was for 100 pesos, which is like $5. I got a little bit muddy and dusty, but other than that, the horse was pretty cool. It was worth. Actually, we got some nice scenery. There were some steep parts where I thought we were just gonna die or something. We didn't, because I'm vlogging. This is our meal. We are having carne asada con mis amigos. Over here.
Hola.
Hola.
I get back when
I got tortillas
dinner,
with soup yesterday. Tortillas.
Got some mango over here.
Yeah.
My hand is shaking uncontrollably. Each plate, 50 pesos, which is like $3. I can't even hold, it's, I don't even know what's going on right now. So we are now going back to Querétaro. Right, Kristen? Okay, yeah. We apparently climbed 120 what steps?
124 floors, 13,778 steps, 5.7 miles.
And apparently we climbed higher than the Empire State Building, which is 102 floors. So, pretty good. Basically burned off all the food we ate. That's a plus. Everyone's pretty exhausted. It was a good day. Tomorrow we're gonna follow Will to the mountains.
Promised land.
We're gonna follow Will to the promised land and then we'll see the way.
Do you know the way?
Yes, I know the way.